Tony Williamson here at Mandolin Central with a very interesting Gibson F-5 made in the mid-1920s. You know, a lot of people feel like these instruments were made for classical music, so why don't we try something classical with it?